So hi everybody. So in the previous video we had a discussion on the topic of the properties of the determinant and how to solve the properties. So in this video I'm going to solve more problems which is related on the previous question. So we have discussed 5 to 6 problems in the last video. So in this one I'm going to complete some more problems which is related on the properties of the determinants. Okay. So here's the one the problem. So that's going to be x plus 4. Is 4 2x so 2x so here also 2x so it's going to be x plus 4 here also x plus 4 so here it's going to be 2x so it's going to be 2x 2x x plus 4 which is equal to so 5x plus 4 5x plus 4 into 4 minus 6 square 4 minus 6 whole square 4 minus 6 whole square okay one of the problem one of the major problem they have given so they have given so x plus 4 2x 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 x plus 4 2x 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 x plus 4 okay so by observing the Rx is carefully so they have given 5x plus 4 So, name put it there, 5x plus 4 put it there. So, best not in order putting. So, x plus 4 is there. 2x is there, 2x is there. 2x plus 2x, 4x. 4x plus x, 5x. Again, 2x plus 2x plus x, 5x. The way it is not notable, here it is not notable. So, the solution, okay. So, here, c1 which is implies. C1 plus C2 plus C3. Alright? X plus 4 plus 2x plus 2x. Okay? So which implies, so 5x plus 4, 5x plus 4, so 5x plus 4. So again it's going to be 2x, 2x, x plus 4, 2x. 2x, x plus 4. Okay? This is what we are getting here. So taking 5x plus 4 from what? 0. So taking 5x plus 4 from C1. So we are getting. So 5x plus 4 also then remaining here enough. 1 in here. 4 1 in here. So 2x is then 2x. So here x plus 4 is then. So 2x is then. So here 7 and 2x is then. X plus 4 is then. So best of the then. So R1 implies R1 minus R2. R2 implies. Ready? R1 implies R1 minus R2. R2 implies R2 minus R3. So best way to expand the things. So here. So R1 implies R1 minus R2. R2 implies R2 minus R1 first R1 that is what we have to do ok now so here we have 5x plus 4 remains same here so it is going to be what so 1 minus 1 that is going to be 0 2x minus x minus 4 that is going to be x minus 4 is there so here we have 2x minus 2 that is going to be 0 ok now R2 minus R3 So 1 minus 1 is going to be 0, x plus 4, minus 2x is going to be, so 4 minus 6 is going to be 4 minus x, so here 2x minus x minus 4, again it's going to be x minus 4, okay, so this is going to be x minus 4, so here 1, 2x, x plus 4, 2x, x plus 4. So then, here only. So, yeah, our work, we have a column of the original model there. Then, column of the original model to be easy and calculation. But, okay. So, here you can easily say that. So, 5x minus plus 4. Again, then, column of the original model there. So, 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0 plus 1 into plus 1 into corresponding room. ये ले रहे हैं 4 माइनस x इंटू 0 सॉरी x माइनस 4 x माइनस 4 इंटू x माइनस 4 का स्क्वायर x माइनस 4 होल स्क्वायर इज इन इस कैलकुलेशन में 2x माइनस 12 को गिवन टू बी 0 सो दे हैव गिवन ओके सो दे नीड टू अप्लाई हियर x ओके सिंपल कैलकुलेशन सो वी आर अप्लाइंग R2 इन प्लस R2 माइनस R1 सो R3 माइनस R1 ओके सो फॉर सिंपल कैलकुलेशन इन द लास्ट वन वी आर गेटिंग x माइनस 4 होल स्क्वायर वी नीड टू गेट 4 माइनस 6 सो वी टॉप टेल थिंग्स इन सच अ मैनर ओके दिस विल बी 4 माइनस 6 होल स्क्वायर So, we will do R1 and R2 in the same way. So, 5 is plus 4 in that. So, R1, R2 is equal to R1. So, R2 is equal to R1. R1 is equal to 1, 2x, 2x. So, here, R2 minus R1 minus 1, 0. X plus 4 minus 2x. So, that's going to be 4 minus 6. What is equal to 4 minus 6? Is equal to 0. So, 4 minus 6. Again, 2x minus 2x, 0. R3 minus R1, 1 minus 1, 0. 2x minus 2 is 0. X plus 4 minus 2x, that's going to be 4 minus 6. Now, this D is equal to the expanding through R1 and R2, so we call them one. Expanding through C1. So, we are getting 5x plus 4 into 1 into corresponding row the corresponding column 4x into 4 minus x that's going to be 4 minus x whole square so plus 0 plus 0 0 plus 0 0 plus 4 is 4 minus x going to be 4 minus x whole square so we are getting 5x plus 4 into 1 4 minus x whole square is nothing but RHS okay so now we solve the calculation now ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಲ್ಲ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ 4 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4 ಬರ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಸೊ ನಾವು ಏನು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ನೋಡಿ So here we need to solve one or two problems of time the basic things. So they have given. So the one problem after solve the remaining problem you need to solve by yourself. So which is okay. So here they have given. The question. So b plus c, a, b, c plus a, b, c, a plus b, okay? So which is equal to 4abc, 4abc. So we need to prove this one, 4 into abc. So the major thing, so we need to take ABC to be common, but by observing here, we are not getting any ABC. So now ABC common, we are getting B, So next now C common, we are getting B. So now we have operation, any operation of our problem. So by using those operations, we are getting easily the things. So we are getting R1 in class. R1 minus R2 minus R3. So R1 implies R1 minus R2 minus R3. So all that we need to do is okay? The solution. So first now R2 मतलब आप तो ना as it is number है, ना calculation होनी है आप तो C plus A, B then
प्लस टू बी स्क्वायर सी दिया, माइनस टू बी स्क्वायर सी दिया,
so ये जो नंबर क्या करेंगे कैंसिल आता है, तो मैंने ये लिखा 2abc plus 2abc, so that's going to be 4abc, okay? So this is going to be what? RHS, RHS सॉल्व करो ये कंप्लीट चार्ट तो हमें कैलकुलेशन में करें, so ना वोट के सिंपल नंबर चलते हैं, but कैलकुलेशन इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. चिक चिक माइनर मिस्टेक कोड साल में भी प्रॉब्लम ना क्रिएट करते हैं. एग्जांपल यू डोंट हैव एनफ टाइम टू डू द थिंग्स, सो हैव अ प्रैक्टिस रन बिफोर यू आर गोइंग टू द एग्जामिनेशन. ओके, सो जस्ट पॉज द वीडियो नोट डाउन, जस्ट पॉज द वीडियो नोट डाउन. सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सम मोर असाइनमेंट प्रॉब्लम, यू कैन सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स एंड यू कैन मेंशन दिस थिंग्स इन योर नोटबुक. So here some problems is related on these topics. Okay, so the first one is y press k, and here y press k is equal to k square into 3y plus k, 3y plus j plus k. Okay, the first problem we need to solve reversal. Second problem is going to be a minus b minus c, j minus b minus c, 2a and 2b b minus c minus a, 2b, 2c. So c minus b, c minus b, a minus b, which is equal to a plus b plus c whole. So the next one. Third one. 1 x square. So x square 1 x. So x square 1, so which is equal to 1 minus x square, sorry, 1 minus x cube, whole square. Okay, the fourth one, so one of the important problem, a square plus 1, this correspond to ab, ac, ab, b square plus 1, bc, ca, CD and C square plus which is equal to 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Okay? And one of the important problem, the fifth problem, so it's going to be 1 plus A, so 1 plus B, 1 plus C. So 1, okay? So which is equal to a plus b plus c, abc plus bc plus ab plus ca, which is also equal to abc, so 1 plus 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. Okay, so these are the assignment problems you need to solve yourself. So just pause the video to know these things. So not today is there, I have a problem with them, so not to pick up there. So okay, this process will turn it on. Determinate करा लेते हैं ना, यार ये सॉल्व करने को भी को उतना वो फाइंड करने को भी का, Here the delta, delta is nothing but area of triangle. And delta is nothing but area of triangle. So here the area of triangle is equal to delta is nothing but area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to delta. Again, delta is equal to half into determinant of half into determinant of x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1. So we can use the modulus sign here. So modulus sign because area is always going to be positive value. So again, modulus sign is determinant of the modulus. The area of triangle is equal to half into the modulus of determinant of x1 by 1, x2 by 2, 1, x3 by 3, 1. A is x1 by 1 and the coordinates of the vertices. You triangle consider one, right? So you will x1 comma y1, x2 comma y2, z x3 comma y3. Okay, na? So these things we are already studying in the chapter straight lines. And the coordinate geometry. Okay, na? So x1, y1, x2, y2, s3, y3. So by using the determinant, by using the application of the determinant, we are going to find the area of the triangle. The population of area of the triangle is equal to half into the determinant of x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, 1. Okay? So this was the definition of the formula of area of the triangle. Okay? For the video. Okay, so we are going to solve the direct problems here. So the problems is going to be okay, if only come to the node point of the net. So yavaga when the value of the triangle is going to be 0 and the area of triangle yavaga 0 after the net. So when this line n x1 comma y1 x2 comma y2 and x3 comma y3. So when these are collinear, when these are collinear, then delta is equal to 0. Then the delta is equal to 0 means area of the triangle is equal to 0. Then the given x1 y1 x2 y2 x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 they are going to 0. We are going to be collinear, then only the delta is going to be equal to 0. Okay, so this positive. We are going to solve the problems here. Find the area of triangle. Find the area of triangle. First one, 1 comma 0, 6 comma 0, 4 comma. So compare and put it. X1 is there, y1 is there, z1 is there. I think these things are applicable for one mark or 2 mark problem. So 2 mark will get a chance to see that. So the required area is equal to required area is equal to half into determinant of so x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1. Not example any formula available necessary. Because the problem is solved. Half marks will be written then formula half marks will be written. Okay, now suppose the calculations will be done like that, then 1 mark will be just as it. Okay, formula will be written necessary. So 1 by 2 then. So what is the x1? This will be 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 6, 0, 1. Connection is 4, 3, 1. 4, 3, 1. Okay? So now direct again. Minus 4 into 0, it's going to be 0. So I'll give 1 by 2, that's going to be minus 3 plus 18. So that's going to be 15 by 2 square meter. Square meter. Because the already you mentioned V is important as going to be the centimeter or any meter square. So it's better to mention square unit, because according to whatever they got to give you a unit press, so you can apply directly. That's going to be square unit. Okay. Formula important after the thing, formula unit then half into x1 by 1 and x2 by 1 and x3 by 3 1. So now you just have to apply the values. x1 is 1, 0, and x2 by 2 is 6, 0, and x3 by 3 is 4, 3. So expanding through any one of the rows or any one of the column, we are getting 1 by 2 into, so 1 into -3, -0, plus 1 into 18. So 18 ones are 18 and minus 3. So 18 plus -3, that's going to be 15 by 2 square. Okay. Just pause.
So -2 into -2 into 2 into 1 is equal to 2.
plus 8 minus C2 T plus 3. So plus 3 into the so 3 plus 1 plus 1 into minus 8 3. 8 is 24 minus 24 plus 2 plus 2. Okay. So we are getting off into minus 2 10 plus 3 into 4 plus 1 into minus 22. Okay. So we are getting off. So minus 20 plus 12 minus 22. So we are getting minus 1 by 2. So minus 20 minus 10 that's going to be minus 30 by 2. It's going to be minus 50. So the area is going to be 15 square. Any area of plus 15 is equal to that, because area is always going to be plus positive area. So now we minus the area of the area of the 15 square. Okay. So again, this positive to know.
Modulus of x1 by 1 man, x2 by 2 man,
3 by 3 by 3. This is the formula which we know. Okay, now so again, here the area of triangle 4 for the rock. So 4 is equal to 1 by 2. So this is the mod of that. So modulus of x1 is a 0 1 4 0 1 0 2 video. And in the next video, I'm going to solve some more problems with the square root area of the